When my cousin's wife, Sandra, was diagnosed with breast cancer, it hit home. Before that, I didn't know anybody who had breast cancer. So when Sandra was diagnosed, we created a team to honor her. The run for the cure, our first year, was awe-inspiring. We didn't know what we were going in to see. We didn't know what we were going to experience. It was very, the only word for it is awe-inspiring, to see that many people in one place for one cause. We were surprised the first year to raise a couple thousand. We never ever thought we would get up over $6,000. To be in the position where someone is coming to you to say, "What can I do about my diagnosis?" is overwhelming. We're just everyday people.